Welp, here we go again. Secrets of the World. Noise Lap 5 P rank. Hopefully, because I have done my practice and I feel consistent enough at the strategies. So hopefully, I should be able to do it. But wish me luck, because this one's going to be a journey. Also, gonna be long. But hopefully I have the endurance to get through it. My previous Secrets of the World experiences. But I hope you enjoy, because this is about to be suffering. Alright, here we go. Oh, God damn it. First of many. Come on! Oh, what was I thinking? What was that? What the fuck, man? I held the super jump button. Oh, again. I have never not made it through this fucking gap. Are you fucking kidding me? I press grab. What? He's gap again! How? Oh, I made it so far! Oh, fuck!
Day two.
Ah, he didn't jump. Fuck! Bro! Okay, not that way. Lesson learned, kids. Don't try anything new. Yeah. Damn it! I just want to get back to lap 4 and start a real attempt in this level that has laps that are 7 minutes long. Oh my god. It's so demoralizing! What the fuck? Why did he go right when he was facing left? I waited too long. Oh, what the fuck?
my children. I hate.
Yes! Oh, my heart can't handle this. Oh my god, 70 minutes, holy shit. Man, that was Secrets of the World. Lap 5 P-Rank as a noise. If you enjoyed what you saw, make sure to like and subscribe. You know what to do. And I'll see ya!